Hi, my name is Ethan Perry, and I am a UX designer. Most of my clients are in the financial, tourism, and automotive sectors. Working with all of these companies, I have learned to communicate complex ideas clearly. This is an important skill to have when creating user experience for an app or service. As designers, we need to know our users. UX is about the why and the how a person uses a product or service. The purpose of what we do is to defend the user, be their voice, design for them. To achieve an optimal user experience, one must follow these five steps: empathize, define, ideate, prototype, and test. In this Domestika course, you will learn how to create digital experiences that resonate with your users. I will teach you about the different roles in UX, what makes a good user experience, and help you become familiar with the entire UX process. Your final project will be a case study for your portfolio that highlights all of your work from research to prototype. To do this, we will talk about what is UX and how it has evolved into the practice that it is today. I will show you the principles of accessibility and heuristics and how to apply them throughout the entire UX design process. I will also teach you several research techniques and how to synthesize your findings in order to better define problems. Then, we will create personas and illustrate their experiences with journey maps. After we have done the necessary research, it is time to brainstorm possible solutions. I will teach you several ideation techniques and also the basics of information architecture. We'll talk about the value of prototyping, and I'll show you a few tools to do so. Once we've designed our prototype, we'll test it with real users. I will show you how to conduct user tests, prepare your prototype for development, and how to present your findings to stakeholders and clients. Finally, I will teach you how to create a case study for your portfolio. At the end of this course, you will have learned how to identify problems, search for solutions, and create an optimized digital experience. Once you've become a UX designer, obstacles become opportunities.